bust liars, cheats, and crooks for a living. And tonight, he's going after The Bachelor.
Attorney General Mark Brnovich with some words for Ari when stopping by our ABC 15 studios tonight.
I will tell you what, I think that last night's Bachelor finale, Becca is the victim of a crime. I guess I shouldn't say that because Ari lives in town, right? Can this be the teaser for The Bachelor?
Well, he says he watches The Bachelor with his daughter and is actually a big fan.